Gallatin, Missouri. Started her gymnastics career at the age of 7.
Spidle is a huge crowd favorite, especially on the floor exercise. Number 4 in the nation. She opens with a front pull to a front tuck. Now that's a very valuable combination. That front pull is a D, which is the same as a double back. Plus, when you combine those skills, you get another type of bonus. So there are easier ways to get big bonus. Some people would call it safe, some others would call it smart. It's just a matter of philosophy. This is where the home crowd can really help you. And they love to see her perform. She really lights it up out there. Gwen competed all around for the first time all season when they inserted her into the vault lineup. And I think they want to give her a chance to compete all around so that she can put up a strong finish in her senior year at the national championships.
She has meant so much to the Alabama gymnastics program.
Lots of front tumbling, really pretty. God, really nice. You know, Coach Patterson calls her a gamer. And you can see why.
Very nice.
Can't ask for much more than that.
Senior Gwen Spidle.
Now Gwen is a twister, and she likes to tumble in the forward position. This is a front layout with a full twist into an immediate punch front. Lots of twisting, but she's very clean. And here's a round off, double full. See, beautiful, opens up with plenty of room to spare. And her last tumbling pass, some more twisting. This time forward, it's a front full, round off, layout step up.
So Gwen Spidle, huffing and puffing just a bit.